Yesterday has left a family homeless. The thatched roof and first floor of the 18th century farm building at Lower Southwood and Rockbere were destroyed. Nearly 40 firefighters from Exeter, Honiton and Ottery St Mary were involved. No one was hurt. The cause of the fire isn't known.